She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her mother and father before. She pushed her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Her ghost pushes her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and